Our ego, our self, is the first to function, the hero and good parent archetype. We embody this function, it's what people see the most of us, it is our natural functioning, our personality, our main character. Our subconscious side is the function 4 and 3, the anima, animus, an eternal child archetype. They automatically assist, help and support ourselves to accomplish our role. Our unconscious side, the function 5 and 6, the opposite personality and critical parent archetype, they come as reinforcement in stressful situations when the first two functions cannot help us, it is our brain on survival mode. Our super ego side, the function 8 and 7, the demon and trickster archetype, it's what others want us to be more. When we adapt to the expectation of society and people, it is also our brain on survival mode. Don't be on survival mode, stay aligned with yourself, remember who you are, mainly your first two functions, come back to yourself, to your natural functioning.